this VIP business is not all it's cracked up to be. In fact, I would go so far as to say it's shite.